I want to say to you that you need to wait upon the Lord. You need to have something that you can do just to relax. Mine is carving sticks. I'm also a beekeeper. I love bees. I've also got my horse, Snowy. Why? Because I cannot just carry on preaching without stopping. I run out of energy. I run out of stories. And I run out of a relationship with Christ. Meditation is an area in the Christian's walk that we have neglected very, very badly because of the lifestyle that we are in.